Today was a bit scrappy, if I have to be honest. You know, the conditions were a bit different. In the morning, the ball wasn't traveling as far and, you know, adjusting to the different distances the ball was traveling. But I think what I managed to do well was make the par putts that I needed to keep the momentum of the round going. You know, first five or six holes were, like I said, a bit scrappy, and then got on a run of a few birdies. Left a few chances out there, but you know, made a few good par putts as well. So overall, pretty happy to not have any blemishes on the card. As golfers, we're never happy. You know, if you told me at the start of the week, you know, you'd be bogey-free through 36, I'd take it in a heartbeat. But you know, you leave a few out there, you hope for a few more.
I came here with zero expectations. I haven't really been playing well, and like I said, it's a funny game. You know, putts start dropping. Some of the iron shots start going, you know, close, and you just in a flow. Obviously, you know, Jeeves been the flag bearer of golf in India, and you know, we've grown up playing junior golf together, and he's been a very good friend of mine. So it's always inspirational to come and do well at his event.